What's up, everybody? It's our Win It Minute for the day. Wherever you are, I hope you make it an awesome day. So no matter the obstacles in front of you, every day is an opportunity for you to win the day. Okay, I also have a great quote that says, climb mountains not so the world can see you, but so that you can see the world. You gotta realize that every day, if you're grateful for your opportunities, when you see obstacles, they're challenges. And the things that you do are what you become in the process, not what you get. Because so often, it isn't the mountain ahead or the climb that actually wears us out or wears us down. It's the pebble inside our shoe. We become so focused on little things that those are the things that wear us down. Something that somebody said, something in a social media feed, in the news. What you gotta realize that every day, obstacles and mountains that you have to climb aren't the hardest thing. It's the little things that derail you. So if you keep the right mind frame and the right mindset, you have the best opportunity to win the day.